We need to find more of those zombies and get more equipment.
Did you get that sword?
Yes, we do.
So now that we're all together, we can actually
go
as a team.
Go as a team, yeah.
Hey,
guys, a forbidden fig!
Syrup of figs, no forbidden fig.
Alright, Sam, come back.
Guys, I can't see anything.
Wow.
Are you blind?
Really?
Guys, Sam? Somebody tells me I shouldn't have ate the forbidden fig. All I can see is the sky.
You consumed it?
Guys, I ate some forbidden fig. Everything is
yeah,
okay.
Well,
I can't see a thing, so I'm just gonna.
It's about to turn night.
I'm gonna just have to see one of you and hope for the best.
Right.
See me. Why would you do that? See me.
In game.
Cool. Guys.
You.
Follow me.
At least the rain ain't dangerous. Our clothes are gonna get soaked.
I can't see anything.
I can see clearly now.
Brandon, you can see colors now.
Well, I can see clearly now. Zombie.
But that's ironic because the rain just started.
Here comes the rain again.
Sorry. Oh, that wasn't me, okay. Come on, guys, we're nearly there! No, we're not.
Nearly where?
I don't know where we're going, I suppose. I sounded like Austin Powers when I said that. I just realized.
Didn't.
Okay. Damn.
That wasn't
I got
very
told.
Oh,
no!
Back at the-
oh, not here again.
No, wait, what if this is a different version of the same boss? Like,
no,
like
no,
in
no.
Twilight.
What the hell is happening to me?
We did not just circle back.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, guys, we need to find. Hee hee! Whoa, what's those? Fire orbs.
Orbs?
No, not a problem.
Orbies! No. Stinky.
Jesus, there's a ton of them.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
I did it! I'm dying!
Alright.
Just took my slime gun.
Sorry, I didn't really see that happen.
You should
go ahead of us.
Why?
Yeah,
go ahead.
Well, I think you're just a leader. He's a leader, isn't he?
Ah, I want Rodney to take a further command in this.
No, thank you.
Okay. Damn me. Rodney, you just got appointed as first officer and you're turning it down.
Oh, no, wait, I'm not turning that down. It's more like I'm not. Oh, crap.
We all fell down.
I'm just mad, don't let it happen.
Oh yeah, cut out, guys, cut out.
Well, I see the Stargate.
We actually circled back.
We are now going.
Guys, on half a heart, no big deal.
Just something grow up. One. Just grow one.
Just grow.
Yeah, or grow more.
Well, it's fine because I can't be poisoned anymore because I'm on half. I'm on half a
what
heart.
What is that, Brandon? What is that?
What? I can't see. There's so much fog from the rain. You have to get closer.
A swing. Dark.
See glowy balls.
Those are anglerfish.
Lord Sam, sir.
Bloody hell, there's puddles! What the hell is that?
Nice! How you doing?
Ruined it.
Found some weapons.
Hey, Brennan, that's your favorite thing to say to me. Or Reese.
What's Mutants of Terror. Guys, I got a book.
Oh,
okay, hang on.
Story time with Sam, guys.
Yeah, 1 minute. I gotta get ready. You don't just tell me these things. Like, come on. Okay.
Story time.
Let's bring it.
Take the most terrible monster you can think of. Preserve it in peat and mud for ages. Let its bones slowly rot, its eyes melt into their sockets. Then have it crawl out of that mess, and here you have your pet mummy. A vicious creature of pure malice that can send the most adventurers of ye back into your scrawny holes. Then take that mummy and make some impossible demon burst open and grow out of its back and form four this is done really weirdly, sorry. And form four gigantic fleshy legs which it uses to drag around said mummy. Absolutely dreadful. No one should have to face such a thing. Aren't I a lucky fellow?
Oh, here's something.
Well, I was gonna say something!
Anyways, Brandon, take a look at the image.
Oh my god!
But can I
see
it?
Jesus!
That's some
of them. Y'all hear something?
Okay, let me see.
I think these pots
My god!
These pots give loot.
Oh.
What is this, Zelda?
Did it give something?
Item scroll? Question mark. Another arrows.
What is this?
I know,
Marsh
guys, I think
zero.
We need to be very careful.
We know.
Fireball. Oh fuck this! I'm not going in the sand. Just to stand still for about 50 years.
Yeah, same. Okay, water.
Ooh. Oh, I see something. Okay.
All right, let's go.
Ooh,
another one. Oh, no, it's nighttime in the overworld now.
What, this big white thing that I talked about, like, when we first got here?
Whoa.
You
what?
Know, and you could see it from the Stargate.
Could you?
Yeah.
I don't know. Wait, Stavia, how high is your render distance?
Not very far at all.
Wait, how could you see it?
Really?
Oh, guys, we lost a great one. I can still hear him speak. Sometimes, you know.
Bishop.
What?
I'm here. I didn't go anywhere, guys.
Why does it sound like it's about to go thunder?
Ooh, there's something coming.
Oh, it actually is.
Wait, someone come next to me. There's something that's shooting lasers or something.
Oh, that's thunder.
Is that lightning?
Yeah, that's lightning.
Yeah. Oh, wait, look, Sam, you see it?
So many in one spot, and there's a floating island up there.
I see that.
It's limestone, guys.
Limestone?
Right.
Brandon, seriously, come here.
Whoa.
Do you have any torches left?
Hold on.
Whoa! What happened to the sky?
Oh, I see that.
Yeah, what? That's not lightning.
Well, it is something electric, then.
Where are we?
I don't know.
I'm gonna have a look at what's over there with the others.
Okay.
We should head towards the lightning, though.
Little crab there.
Nah,
oh, I don't know. More swimming, yay.
Oh, I see a chest, guys.
Oh!
Ah.
Get it.
A book and a quill. There's probably nothing on there.
Have a look.
What?
But first, a story with
Rodney?
My party fled enough to escape the Highlanders. I have since heard nothing since their departure, and I fear they have been captured or worse. I've made camp in this ancient skull, and resigned till further notice. The chevron disc was stolen from our grasp, transporting back to the wasteland. It's not impossible unless I manage the courage to enter the Highlanders. Food is scarce, and more so, water. I doubt I'll be alive for much longer. Spectres have swarmed my mind. Normally she's no more. It's been weeks since my last entry. No word from my party, but the Highlanders have settled nearby. I must keep myself scarce. A creature ripped off my leg. I struggled to walk and my health is declining. Ooh. I missed my son. Okay. Bitches. What one of those Highlanders has the disc? I could leave my party is dead. I noticed because
it ends at page 6, I think. Yeah, no. Oh, wait, no, page 10.
I travel north. This will be my last message. The long night has come.
Signed, G. H. Schmidt.
The system's carbon wolf. The greatest civilization of history
no
has
fallen. No way
falls.
It actually says that.
No, it actually does. It actually does. The final page. Brennan, go to
it says the long
pages.
Night has come.
Screenshot is screen. Oh, it's on video, but you
Reese,
know.
Reese, read
oh my
it.
God. Wait, I gotta read it. Wait, where is it?
Sophia has the book.
Wait, are you gonna have Reese's story time or mine?
No, yours.
Oh, well, no, oh my!
I'm...
That's actually cool. That's actually
okay. Hey, does anyone want wheat? I have wheat, someone.
Why do you have a bunch of shit?
I don't know, man.
Use your satchel.
Okay. I travel north. This will be my last.
Well, why
message.
Are you reading it?
You don't need to read it out loud.
The long night has come.
There we go.
The system's calm. The greatest civilization of history.
I'm keeping this book.
Alright, so there's a creature that apparently can rip off someone's leg.
Chevron disc sounds like it's referring to the Stargate.
Signed J.H. Smith.
Well, it didn't say chevron disc, it only said disc.
No, the beginning said chevron disc. Chevron disc kind of sounds like the Stargate.
The things were made.
Why is that
what
crab
the
just...
hell is... Are you getting attacked by a crab?
Chevron disc is at the start.
Okay, so...
So, it might have something to do with the Stargate, then.
Yeah.
Not my wheat again!
I want to see what this looks like from the front. Hold on.
Oh, I've got my wheat again.
I saw the eyes of this thing, and I thought it was a skull, but I thought, no.
Oh, it is a skull. At least
sense.
That's what I read. Yeah, that's what I read. It's inside this gigantic skull.
So, we going home now?
Yeah.
Do you want to go home?
Let's just have a look at this. Let's just have a look at this on the outside.
All right.
Wait for me.
I think you need to fly around or something to look at the skull. Well, I think the eyes up there. Yeah, look. I think the eyes are up there. So this is the front, maybe.
Eyes.
Guys, I'm on my way.
Yay, more poison! Yippee!
Oh, I just...
Wait.
Yeah, have fun. Spiked.
I feel red.
Oh no, I'm dying! I'm dying! Oh no, I'm not.
Ooh, I'm seeing red in the sky.
Oh, that probably means it's gonna turn night soon, maybe.
That's crazy, man.
Alright, so we made
this
some progress.
This is gonna be the fun, though.
What is? Oh, the skull! Oh,
everything's
whoa.
Gone!
F3A.
Hang on, let me. I don't see anything.
F3A.
Okay. Oh, it's all just loaded back on its own. Okay.
Why did you tell us to look at the book with that much urgency? Did you skip to the final page?
We should head back to the Stargate.
Back to the Stargate.
Thank you! Right! Let's go home!
Rhys doesn't leave the most!
Yeah, not even I wanted to leave that badly anymore.
You can't serve justice to just wooden trees and grass.
What was that noise? Ow.
That was me speaking.
No, I heard a squeaking.
That was me speaking. Hang on. F3A.
I don't like this. I don't think we'll have enough power.
It's a night shuttle address, right?
Yeah, I don't think we'll have enough power.
Well, let's just hope for the best.
It's an Iron Chevron address, let's just hope for the best. Yep, I said that.
Yeah, this was actually quite eventful.
Was it though? I feel like it was more eventful for Sam and Sapphire. We were just running about getting killed constantly.
Yeah. Well, listen, I'm just happy I read something that's gonna be in a video. Alright, that's what I'm just most happy about. So it was eventful for me.
This episode is like a 6 out of 10 at best, honestly. I'm kidding.
Your sister's gonna like this considering you're basically the main character. Congratulations!
Oh yeah, actually, yeah.
You just got promoted to main character!
I mean, to be honest, he is the main character.
Incoming!
The long night has come!
For God's sake! Incoming.
Literally.
Incoming.
I don't see anything coming. Never mind. Damn. Stargate.
Okay. We get one shot at this.
Now that we have to start over.
What?
Don't tell me it's just... we have another income, please.
No, I'm dialing, I'm done.
Okay.
What was that? Keep your guard up.
My guard is high. No, wait. My mom is dead. Come on. That's so stupid! Why did you find that funny? That was stupid!
Not really. No. Wait, do you think our stuff will get untainted once we're back in our normal
no,
place?
No, it will be
like
that.
Oh!
I'm gonna make a slimy bone pickaxe, hang on.
I've seen faster slugs.
9 Chevron address.
Yeah, I know.
Right, at one point you're just gonna be so...
One of the catchphrases of the series at this point.
Honestly, Brennan, at one point you're just gonna be so dumb that you can... Alright, Reese, let's go!
Iris!
You touched me!
It's out of the way!
Why are you turning him to it? You're the one who said go through.
Oh my god, we're back.
We're home.
Imagine all the chickens are just dead.
We are free and clear.
No, my!
No! Why? That was my chicken! What?
No, Brandon, Justice Jr. got killed!
Rick Justice Jr. died.
Wait, no, Brandon, our potions turned. My potions turned back to normal.
Well, that's potions, Rodney. That makes sense.
Quiet down. Rodney, come into my office.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, he's gonna get spanking.
Take a seat.
Yes, sir.
Ignore what I said. Cut it out, actually.
No!
Your lack of courage is disturbing.
Lack of courage, sir?
You disappoint me sometimes.
I understand, sir. I disappoint myself sometimes as well.
There was a time where I wished for better. For you.
I understand.
So that's why I'm going to put you as second in command for this operation.
Thank you, sir!
Because you need to get a grip.
Oh my god, I'm choking! I'm choking in my water! I was choking in my water!
Got him!
I understand, sir. I'll try my best not to let you down.
Good boy. Now get out. Send in Reese. Okay, Rick Justice.
Rick Justice, the boss needs to see you.
What was that gulp?
Hey, sir.
Sit down.
Hey, I'm sorry! I can't see you, hang on, let me just move. There, hello.
My few things to say to you, Rick Justice. Justice has not been served yet, and your inventory needs a clean out.
Oh, I know that.
Because quite frankly, it's triggering.
Yeah, I get that.
Justice won't be served till that inventory is cleared. Till it's nice and clean and perfect.
I'll sort it out.
Cool. Send it to Sophia.
Sophia!
I can't launch my game.
Also, Rick Justice, before you go, you can punch Rodney.
Alright, that's fair.
The buyer you're on. I gotta punch Rodney.
I mean, Brennan, Reese, did you
honestly
get any promotion?
You're more capable than these other losers, so I got no comments.
I mean, Reese, he has a point.
You feel free to go. Send in Brandon when he returns.
I mean, I'm second in command now, so you know. Even though, thank you. Even though, you know, I got the words I needed to hear, and I'm second in command. So, you know, that's cool. I'll try my best.
There's only 5 of us.
So? Doesn't matter to me. Even if it's like an order.
SG1 had like 4 people. They even went down to 3. Then there was like 5 at the end.
I think he's here.
Send him in.
Brennan! Yeah, the boss needs to see you.
Mr. Zephyrax, sir. I've cleared out my inventory, sir.
Bro, it's General Sam. Like, it's so easy, there's no Zephyrax. Like,
sorry, General Salmon. I've cleared out my inventory.
So many chickens, Jesus Christ.
Well,
pipe down, Brandon, you're in the back seat now. Reese.
Reese.
Sometimes you just make me speechless.
General Salmon is genius.
Whatever happens, Reese, don't walk away.
What do you mean? Okay, well, I'm always going to look behind me now.
Hello.
So, I see our positions have changed. You're now below me, and I'm above you.
Yeah. Yes. Why are you dying?
Sometimes when I laugh too much, I just start coughing.
This is my story now. You're in the back seat.
It's true, though. Your experience in the Betweenlands makes you fit to lead, so...
Is that a euphemism?
It's very dangerous. Dangerous! Sorry. I don't know what happened there. It's really weird. It's dangerous!
That's just how the episode ends.
Oh my god.
Rick Justice will soon feel invincible. I feel unbreakable. Your history, Brandon. You're the past, I'm the present, and the future.
Book one.
We can kill Roddy for that, right?
You're just blood on the dance floor, history in the mix. You're the weaker one. You're Thriller. You're the bad one. It's dangerous. You're just another part of me. Where's librarian girl when you need her?
Is he a heartbreaker?
He is. He's off the walls.
This is just how Brennan's talk goes before the ending. This is Michael Jackson puns.
Goodbye, right, Brandon.
General Sam, I have a request.
What is this?
Will you say hi to Quincy Jones for me? You'll see him.
Oh.
Say hi to Quincy for me.
General Sam, I think Brennan's leaving.
I can hear the sound of the Stargate, he's leaving. Oh, he's actually leaving.
Oh, no!
How did you hear that?
That wasn't even me.
Future hindsight and going over all of this, I've realised we never actually saw much of the Betweenlands while we were there. Sure, we saw a boss, but we were so underpowered in defeating it, there would basically have been no point. We fought some different looking zombies, and we did find some interesting loot. Sure, we didn't know what it did, but we found it. Maybe the Stargate was just at a place that wasn't very interesting. Who knows? Who knows? Reese and I left to a place, which was a space station in orbit of Earth, called Andromeda. I'm sure we'll be seeing the Betweenlands and 1.12 Minecraft very soon. You see, Reese and Rodney and Sam, they all have hindsight that we've moved to 1.12.